out. I have news regarding the combat simulator. Thanks to the monster data you managed to collect, I was able to devise a new challenge for you. I kindly invite you to give it a try. Are my trials not challenging enough? I look forward to seeing what new discoveries. You make in your travels. The Village Youth Coalition. Indeed, I suspect there's more to Cisne than meets the eye. If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help. How goes the hunt for world intel? Should you require assistance, please, I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities. Have you sampled any Gungaga mushrooms yet? High-class Midgar restaurants use desiccated ones in their dishes. Yet here, fresh fungi are a cheap and common staple for the locals. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel. Seeing you again has elicited quite the emotional response in me. I must be excited to see your progress. Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road, so take care. Have you ridden the local chocobos? They've adapted to this lush biome, using the mushrooms for sustenance as well as a means of traversal. Being trampled helps these fungi spread their spores. It's a fascinating symbiosis. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels. Checking vitals. It would appear you are in fine health, Cloud, if perhaps a little fatigued. Nothing a good night's sleep can't address, though, I'm sure. Please rest at your earliest convenience. If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help. The Village Youth Coalition is surprisingly well organized. Their leader must be quite capable. Indeed, I suspect there's more to Cisne than meets the eye.
Joker. Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn.
I will burn.
Yes, I will. Got a hole. Bring it home.
Take it on.
Oh, yes. Another one in the bag.
Take the lead.
Knee suck!
Call it
I'm down.
My turn.
You're up.
I'm here. That wasn't so bad.
It's on you.
About damn time!
Time to burn.
Stand down
now. Focus. Take the lead.
Yes, it's my turn! Yeah. Hope you don't hurt up!
Hey, can you take over for
hey,
me?
Back. Overdo it.
Need my help. Check out the gimbal hell.
Take it off. Do it.
Come on.
Yeah.
All right. Watch and learn. Boom. Got it.
You can do it.
Need my help.
Here goes.
Thanks to you, my archives are filling up with combat data. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
Can't believe it.
I swear by Corgan's produce.
Stick to the path.
Thank you.
Myers, my boy. How'd it go today? Good?
Hello.
Not seen you before. Out of towners?
Just visiting, yeah. So, could we buy some of your produce?
Can't help you. Don't sell to out of towners. Barely got enough for the locals as is. Judging by them duds you got on, you're city folk, ain't you? I ain't about to sell the bounty of my soil to young'uns who ain't never got down in the muck with me and mine. Now get.
I don't know the first thing about farming, but I do know how happy these veggies are. Can practically hear them.
Got an eye for the stuff. But you're telling me you got an ear, too? What's this one saying?
Something about how rich the soil is. How it can thrive and spread its roots deep, grow big and strong.
I'll be. Oh, quit with the guilt tripping now, will ya? You know perfectly well I wasn't gonna leave them high and dry. We ain't seeing any more customers today, I reckon. So whatever we got left over is yours for the taking.
Thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
They finally learned to talk back?
We're actually trying to make Gungaga mushroom soup. What do you think we should use? Any advice would be great.
At the risk of stating the obvious, you'll need some quality Gungaga mushrooms. Or better yet, some Maganga mushrooms. They'll take that soup of yours to the next level. Things grow on a hill near here, but unless you got one hell of an eye, better to rely on a chocobo. They're flavorful suckers, so three caps ought to more than suffice. Pick them one at a time, though, if you want to keep your bird from getting all addled. Their aroma can be mighty powerful. And be mindful of the beasties, too. A lot of types are awful fond of the mushroom scent.
Gotcha.
Ah, and you can't forget the salt. Nothing brings out the flavor better than a sprinkling. And Maganga mushrooms being what they are, you're gonna want to savor it. Proper kind of salt for it's got a color close to this. Now then, you get them where they need to go. The quickest way to some Maganga mushrooms is to get yourselves a chocobo and ride on over to Magun Hill. Pick them one at a time, though, if you want to keep your bird from getting all addled. Their aroma can be mighty powerful. And be mindful of the beasties, too. A lot of types are awful fond of the mushroom scent. Quickest way to some Maganga mushrooms is to get yourselves a chocobo and ride on over to Magun Hill.
keep it together.
All right! Roll an opportunity right here!
Chill.
Looks like they're all slightly different colors. Let's see. Well, one of these ought to match Torkin's picture. say that's the one we want. Gorgeous color. Almost feels like a waste to grind him up. All right, I think we've got plenty of salt now. Next up are the Magunga mushrooms. Torkin said we'll need a chocobo to sniff them out.
Deal with that.
Ain't got nothing on me.
Should be somewhere around here.
Thanks, buddy. Don't know where I'd be without you.
Still got more to find.
Find everything? That map will lead you straight to where you can find my materials. Oh, but do keep an eye out for monsters. At last, a breakthrough in my quest to build the ultimate weapon. I'm counting on you. Oh, did you find everything? It's all here. Thanks. If you're not in a rush, wait here while I finish up.
I get that it's your profession, but do you actually enjoy this, making weapons?
Of course I enjoy it. That's why I chose this job. Besides, it's the wielder who dictates the true value of a tool. Weapons, too. That's especially true for weapons. Yes, yes! I've done it! Feast your eyes on my masterpiece! My gift to you, I insist.
I may not be the gentlest owner, you know.
Use her as you like. The wielder dictates the value of the tool, remember? And by association, the value of the maker. Therefore, what good I put out into the world depends on who I entrust with my weapons. That's how I choose to see my part in it all.
Hell of a lot of pressure to put on some guy you just met, don't you think?
The adapter that your friend made. It's a gift in more ways than you know. He was thinking of your future, of what you might do after the dust settles. Today, you may have no choice but to wield a weapon. But tomorrow? Years from now? Think about it if you haven't. The man who fashioned your adapter is an inspiration in his own right. And that's no lie. Maybe one day you'll ask me to turn your arm into a giant egg beater. I'll make it so you can whip up a cake to serve 100.
Weird time to be joking around, man.
Not joking in the least. That's the price for my masterpiece. You owe me a cake fit for a king. So don't you go dying on me. You hear?
Yeah. Talk about a weirdo.
Friendly, though.
True. A weirdo with the heart of gold.
We won't hold back. Just in case. It's on now. It's on you.
See ya! Got a whole heap of wind out here.
Keep it together.
Yeah, how'd you like that?
That's that.
There you have it.
Thank you. that.
Yes, it's my turn!
You're around. Okay, then. That's it!
Keep it together.
Get your head! Did you see me in action?
Deal with that.
All right! Watch it burn!
Go on!
Hope you don't mind watching that! Then don't come back!
Let's go.
Don't overdo it.
Get sucked! Choke on!
Give him hell!
My turn.
That's over.
Choco, 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 bow. Take good care of your choco buddies.
Notice the howling stopped. Wonder what.
What a beautiful thing it is to travel the world. I only wish that I had been afforded the opportunity to do so sooner.
Never in doubt.
Keep it together.
Yeah!
One more!
one's for you! You can do it!
I got this. Deal with that.
Need a light. Won't last long.
Don't worry, even incomplete trials can provide me with useful data. I hope you won't mind my mentioning, but I've observed that... Intel collection is stalled of late.